Hello everyone, I hope you all guys are doing great. Welcome back to my channel once again. It's been a very long time that I have not vlogged, and so this video is basically about my working place, where do I work, Anita Stitch, and I'm going to show you my university. How is Moritz State University? Ani yako surrounding, yako environment, classes or kasto cha. I will try to show everything up, and basically my workplace. I'm going to show you my workplace today. Where do I work? So mere cha almost your semester fucking lisakyo, and I'm going to transfer to another college. Very sad. I know it's very sad, but I'm going to transfer somewhere. And before transferring, I want to show you everything about Moritz State University. Those who are willing to come here for spring semester, I'm going to show you where we have a dock building, where we have lab and hall. We have like different halls. It might be a little confusing at first when you come here, but slowly you will be habitual with it. So no need to worry about that. Let's go ahead and let's see the dock building first. I'm going to take you all to my workplace. Right now I'm in my break. I'm in break, and I have 30 minutes break right now. And so video banaidim na bhanera chai bana lagi ko. And yes, let's go. And ma chai Starbucks ma kaam garchu. Dock building ma chai there is one location that is called Starbucks, and I'm working as a barista. You know, I'm going to show you my working place, and yes, I'll see you there.
So you say pub, this is called pub, I know. And oil is a closing time, basically my little ratico video here, say. Within China, because it's almost closing time, and it's a prefrontal building man in this is known as a dock. Ani, yes, MSC Eagle, Ani Testachi. We have different like workplace or some at Moose, Stick and Sake, Chosik. So my friends are working in Moose, they are working in Stick and Sake on the Starbucks location. So I'm going to take you guys, and this is ad hoc. Yay, Starbucks. I'm sorry for low quality. And here is Starbucks. Mirzi breaks on you, and my dad ready to take it. Yes, so much about basically, much in a register, much too. And I need to take the order of the customers, and I will prepare the drinks. Because recording is not allowed, and but also, I will try my best to show you guys. And I need a supervisor, so she's working. Guys, this is my working place. This is where I work. Aile se sabhi jana chai they are on their break. Ani ma matrai chu sabhi kura aile handle garirachu.
This is my register. From here I take orders. Ani despachi tei ho. Despachi I have also my own employer ID. Mero apni employer ID card cha, so that I can sweep up and I can do register anytime. Ani despachi we have different drinks hai Nepal ko bhanda chai like it's completely different here. We have lots of drinks. Suru ma chai, I was like so confused ke hola, but at the end you will understand everything, hai. And then koi pani hunna aile chai sabai jana, as I said, everyone is on their break.
So today I'm going to take you my college tour, my university tour. Like I'm going to show you how is my college, how is Moritz State University, buildings, buildings. I will try my best to include everything. And yes, let's go ahead. Let's see my room, and you can see my photos are so that I can remember my family. And yes,
let's go ahead and let's see the Morehead City University. Let's go!
Guys, once I buy an escape, and let me be sure that I have everything in my pocket so that I won't be like, I lost money. Okay. So, guys, I'm going. Like it's summer break by us, sorry, winter break by us, so nobody's liquid high now. And yes, they are. So let's go. And I'm showing you guys what are the things.
Alright guys, so the building which is in front of me, this is called Andrew Hall, Elite Andrew Bansa. And the hall which I'm staying right now, say Elite normal hall one. This is called as normal hall. And it's a large tower, big tower, just to say horrible lagne. It's let's say cartmill hall one. And here the egg dangerous, it looks very dangerous, it's nice. And this which yeah. So Kentucky one, because many of you think that it's a kind of rural area, like the main ruler saw gowns just the sabanun, but it's nothing like that. Like the people are very friendly, like the cooperative, like the support, so you know, wherever you go, you will find the people who is very friendly with you, like the support, like the encourage. And that's what I love about Kentucky. So I don't want to leave here, I don't want to leave this state, you know, everything is so good. It's just that there are a few things that needs to be considered now, but everything is amazing here. And you would say Maze Hall, you can see this is Maze Hall apartment. And then
you see
I'm on
this
not
is called as BRK. Hi, mere se English class huncha. And regarding my major is biomedical science. Nepal ma chai maile biology bhanera chai interview deko the, but yeah, I changed my major because I wanted to go something in medical field. त्यसैले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ I changed my major to biomedical science. बायोलोजीबाट चाहिँ मैले चाहिँ मेजर चेन्ज गरेको हो. एन्ड यस, इन्टरभ्यूमा त्यस्तो क्वेसन सोध्दै भन्दा पनि मलाई चाहिँ वाइ दिस कोर्स भनेर सोधेको थियो. मैले चाहिँ एउटा कुनै इन्स्टिट्युसन अथवा ठाउँमा गएर चाहिँ एउटा केही रिसर्च गर्छु भनेर भन्दा भन्दै चाहिँ उसले मलाई भिसा इस्यु गरेको हो. थम्सन हल भन्छ यसलाई चाहिँ, यो चाहिँ थम्सन हल है. And आज त एकदमै घाम भयो त्यसैले मैले चाहिँ प्लेस नै चेन्ज गरिदिएँ. साथीलाई हिँड्न एकदमै घाम भयो के. मेरो ठ्याक्कै पछाडि चाहिँ राइडर हल छ. एन्ड वी हेभ हियर जिन्जर हल. मेरो चाहिँ बेसिकल्ली यहाँ चाहिँ एफआइएसको क्लास हुन्छ. अनि राइडरको जस पछाडि चाहिँ यतापट्टि चाहिँ जिन्जर हल छ है. एन्ड देन ए अगाडि आउँदाखेरि चाहिँ कस्तो कस्तो लागिरहेको थियो ला, अब नयाँ कलेज, न्यु युनिभर्सिटी, न्यु लाइफ, अनि कस्तो होला जब एन्ड अल, यति धेरै प्रेसर भइरहेको थियो. तर यहाँ आएपछि सबै कुराहरू फिगर आउट हुन्छ. नेपालदेखि काम सिकेर आउनुपर्छ भन्ने नि छैन. अनि इट्स युजलेस नेपालदेखि काम सिकेर आउनु भनेको. यहाँनिर जे पाइन्छ त्यही गर्ने हो होइन. त्यो चाहिँ म भनिदिन्छु, जे पाउँछ त्यसमै छिरिहाल्ने. र बरिस्टाको केसमा चाहिँ मेरो के भयो भन्दाखेरि, वेन आई केम हियर मलाई चाहिँ एकदमै नै त्यहाँनिर चाहिँ गर्नै, आई वाज सो डेस्परेट टु वर्क देयर किनभने त्यहाँनिर काम गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ आई फेल्ट लाइक म यो काम इन्जोय गर्छु. आई इन्जोय दिस वर्क रादर देन डुइङ अ फोर्ट. म चाहिँ यो काम इन्जोय गर्छु भनेर चाहिँ मैले चाहिँ बरिस्टा चुज गरेको थिएँ. एन्ड इन्टरभ्यू पनि मेरो त्यस्तै धेरै नै भएको थियो. एकदमै धेरै क्वेसन्सहरू सोधेको थियो, दुई घन्टाको जतिको भएको थियो इन्टरभ्यू. एन्ड यस, त्यसको भोलिपल्ट आएर सुन्दाखेरि चाहिँ यस युआर पास, युआर गुड टु गो भन्यो. अनि त्यति बेला त सोध्नु नसोध्नु के भएको थियो मेरो कन्डिसन. ओ माई गॉड, नोन एज प्रिफोन्टिन टावर. यो चाहिँ एडक बिल्डिङ हो, एड्रन हल है. अनि म चाहिँ पछाडिबाट छिर्न लागेको अहिले, बिकज आई थिङ्क एभ्रिथिङ इज क्लोज अराउन्ड द कर्नर. यस, हियर यु गो. इज हियर एकदमै साइलेन्ट छ किनभने हलिडे आवर्स चलिरहेको छ. क्रिसमस क्रिसमस. अनि आई सेड यु मेरो चाहिँ माथि लोकेसन्सहरू डिफ्रेन्ट छ भनेर. उता चाहिँ मोज छ, अनि यो चाहिँ हजुर स्टिक एन्ड सेक भयो. एन्ड देन वी हेभ डिफ्रेन्ट लोकेसन्स. साथीहरू, म चाहिँ काममा छु अनि म चाहिँ आज फाइनली मेरो सर्टिफाई भयो है.
Because you don't always encounter every single problem.
Mm-hmm.